Veoma mi je drago što mogu u ime grada i moje lično ime sve da vas pozdravim.
It is a great honor to have the opportunity to greet you in my name as well as in the name of the whole city.
I da izrazim zadovoljstvo što je Pirot u jednom kratkom roku ponovo domaćin jednog velikog međunarodnog kongresa.
And to express great pleasure that Pirot in a such a short period of time is a host of such an important meeting.
Pre nekoliko nedelja u hotelu gde ste i vi smešteni bio je jedan lep međunarodni kongres na temu prečišćavanja voda i otpadnih voda.
A few weeks ago, there was a meeting also in Pirot on the theme of the pollution and cleaning of waters.
A sada imamo u oblasti zdravstva i nama je veoma drago što Pirot na još jednoj mapi Srbije može da se pozicionira, što do sada nismo imali priliku da kažemo, a to jeste neka vrsta kongresnog turizma i kongresnih centara.
And now we have the opportunity, let's say for the first time, to include Pirot in a kind of medical tourism. That is to say, with this conference, we have the opportunity to open such kind of tourism we haven't had the chance before.
Ovaj kongres je za nas više struko važan, pored toga što će ljudi koji se bave svojom strukom imati prilike da se upoznaju sa najnovim saznanjem u ovoj oblasti.
This meeting has multiple meaning to us. On one hand, it is an opportunity for people to gain knowledge from different fields and area in study of medicine.
Imaćete vi priliku da se upoznate sa Pirotom i da budete neki naši mali ambasadori gde god da ste. Ja čuo sam da ima iz dosta zemalja. Naravno, pozdravljam i ljude koji su iz inostranstva i pozdravljam sa istom toplinom i ljudi koji su iz drugih gradova i Srbije.
You will also have a chance to get to know Pirot a little better and become our little ambassadors. I greet all of you who came from all foreign countries as well as all of you who came from other cities of Serbia.
Nadam se da ćete podeliti moje mišljenje, bar oni koji su znali Pirot iz ranijih vremena, da je Pirot dosta napredovao, da ima mnogo novih objekata sa kojim možemo da se ponosimo. Jedan od tih objekata je i hotel, ali nadam se da ćete malo upoznati i prijatnu okolinu našeg grada i prijatne ljude i naše ljubazne i srdačne domaćine.
Whoever have been to Pirot before can freely say, as I can notice, that Pirot has advanced in the past few years a lot. We have a chance to introduce some new objects. One of them is the Hotel of Pirot, as well as some other objects and buildings.
Okay. Sutra ćete već imati priliku da vidite deo lepota na Staroj planini. Ja vam želim prijatan boravak, ugodan boravak. I da poželite da se vratite.
Tomorrow you will have a chance to see some of the beauties of the Stara Mountain and I hope you will have a nice day here and that you will wish to come back again.
Gradska uprava podržava zdravstvene ustanove na teritoriji Pirota i u smislu edukacije.
The city management supports different institutions of Pirot including medical institutions.
I u smislu izdvajanja sredstava za nabavku opreme.
As well as supplies for medical equipment.
Ali smo svesni da ljudi pre svega čine razvoj i nose razvoj, zato podržavamo i ovakve vrste edukacije.
But we are very well aware that people are those who are the carrier of the development and that's why we support these kind of meetings too.
Želim vam uspešan rad i prijatan boravak u Pirotu. Hvala.
I wish you a nice day and a good professional work here.